This is the Buchi Rotavapor R-200. Zoom into the label there. It's got some flaws and some cosmetic imperfections, scratches, wear, stains. I'm going to zoom into the action there. I'm going to power the unit up. I'm going to turn the rotation down. Turn it to max speed. Slow the rotation down. Speed the rotation up. Should be going about 280 RPMs a minute. I'm going to slow the rotation down. And turn it off. That's the used Buchi Rotavapor R200.